Here are some of the short and long-term complications of prostatectomy. The short-term complications of prostatectomy are going to be erectile dysfunction and incontinence. Incontinence is very bothersome right after prostatectomy, but as a person works on it, they're going to be able to regain their continence. That is done through a series of exercises and sometimes further treatment. The other short-term complication is erectile dysfunction. Sometimes that can take up to a year to regain, even if we spare both nerves. The long-term complications of prostatectomy are going to be persistent incontinence, which happens in about 2 to 3% of men, and erectile dysfunction. Erectile dysfunction can happen in anywhere from 30% of men to 100% of men, depending on how aggressive the cancer is and how wide and how aggressive the surgery had to be. Long-term complications from radical prostatectomy include erectile dysfunction, which can occur in 30 to 100% of men, depending on the aggressiveness of the disease and how aggressive the surgery had to be. Incontinence improves with time and with exercising and other treatments, but can occur later on after a prostatectomy, especially if a person puts on weight or forgets to do their exercises. One of the most bothersome long-term potential complications is recurrence of the disease. A person needs to be followed for their recurrence for many years to make sure that local and distant recurrence has not happened.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed, but right now a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment, or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor, and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.